of war and peace, the truth just twists its curfew of life. The pawn for Lady Forest clouds the cowboy angel eyes. With his candle lit into the sun, though its glow is waxed and black. All except beneath the trees of Eden. A lamppost stands with folded arms, its iron claws attached. Curves neath holes where babies wail, though its shadows meddle back. All in all can only fall with a crashing but meaningless blow. No sound ever comes from the gates of Eden. A savage soldier sticks its head in sand and then complains. Unto the shoeless hunter who's gone deaf but still remains. Upon the beach where hound dogs bay at ships with tattooed sails. Where the time rusted trumpets play the Latin and its lamp. Sits with a utopian hermit monks side saddle on the golden calf. And on their promises of paradise you will not hear laugh. All except inside the gates of Eden. Relationships of ownership may whisper in the wind. Act accordingly and wait for success in the king. Then I try to harmonize with songs the lonesome sparrows sing. And there are no kings inside the gates of Eden. Black Madonna, motorcycle, two-wheel gypsy queen. And a silver-studded phantom calls the gray flannel dwarf scream. As he weeps to wicked birds of prey, pick up on his breadcrumbs thin. Inside the gates, Eden. The kingdoms of experience in the precious winds they rot. While paupers change possessions, each one wishing what the other has got. And the princess and the prince discuss what's real and what is not. And it doesn't matter inside the gates of Eden. At dawn, my lover comes. shovel a glimpse into the ditch of what each one needs.